Hey, Anissa.
Hey, Scott.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. So today on Musically Challenged, we have another Who Did It Best?
Who did it best? Okay.
So I thought, what would be the most extreme example
Okay.
of a song that folks would know? And I would say, you know the song. You know the song. You know the song.
Spin.
However, you may know it from one of two different artists.
Okay.
So here's the one I'm pretty sure that Anissa is going to know. So let's start with this one.
If should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
now, we're not going to hear the whole song, but what's the point of hearing the song without hearing the end of the song,
Yes,
right? See if we can
yes.
find that. So contrary to what that
Yes,
clip might make
Whitney.
you think, she's not married to Kevin Costner.
No. I think no. Yes, Whitney. Okay. Bit of
Let's
trivia.
bring it down,
Do you
right?
know why she's sitting down in the
Well,
video?
she's cold.
She probably is
You see
cold.
her mouth shivering there?
Yes,
Some might say vibrato. No, why is she
yes.
sitting down?
Because she was pregnant
Really?
with Bobby Christina when she was shooting this video.
So Bobby Brown.
Bobby Brown's daughter. Yes, she and
Got
Bobby Brown were married at the time. And Bobby Christina, which is their only daughter, she was pregnant with her during
it.
this
I
time.
did not know that.
Yes, that's a bit of trivia for you.
Thank you. That's
I
good
love this
trivia.
song. I will always love you. I love the bodyguard.
And of course, this isn't the version that
Yes.
you sing to Keith when you're driving down the road, right? No. No, the version that Anissa likes to sing was apparently sung on the Wagon House.
Yes.
So let's watch the
All right,
original
let's
version
hear.
of the song.
Thank you. Well, we're not ready. We got a man down.
So I know a lot of folks think that the musical runs, right? You with your voice kind of yodeling began in a recent musical phenomenon, but it's been done forever in country music. It was, I joke about it being yodeling. Kind of what yodeling is. And it is a way of showing off a little bit and showing your ability, you know, moving your voice around like that. We can all do it, but can you do it on tune?
Yes,
Can you
that's a
hit the same note
completely
when you go
different
up and
thing.
then when you come back down?
Yes, no. This is a young fly Dolly. First of all, that wig was like tight. It was not moving. I don't care what she was doing. I love it, Dolly. I love it. Yes. So I think maybe when this movie came out and the song was really popular, maybe 5 or so years afterwards was when I found out that Dolly sang the original song, and she gave her blessing, obviously, for Whitney to sing it, and released it.
It says she didn't just sing the original song, she wrote it.
Yes, she wrote the song. Yes. And I went to Dollywood
Did
and
you
saw, it was
really?
so
Never been to
much
Dollywood.
fun. It was, and I learned so much about Dolly Parton. Yeah, so you know, you're going through and they have a whole little house. It was, you know, she grew up in
Very
very
poor.
poor, like one house with a huge family, like a one room kind of house. But yeah,
I
I
know
like
that
this version.
they still do this because I was just on a mission trip in Kentucky and they were actually talking about it. She has an organization that within the county that she grew up
Yes,
in,
the
they give
books.
books to kids. Everybody's going to get books from Dolly Parton
Yes.
as they grow up.
Which is
How cool is
amazing.
that?
It's amazing to be able to bless people
Yeah.
like that, you know. And she talks about that. Well, you know, a video of her talks about that at Dollywood too. So it raised my respect level
Do they
for
have
her.
like wigs you can ride,
Oh
or how what
no.
do they do with this?
No wigs. Just big roller coasters. They had a wooden roller coaster that's like one of the favorite roller coasters Keith and I have ever ridden. It was so much fun.
Wooden
Yes.
coasters are fun.
Wooden coasters.
All right, so yeah, I almost hate to ask you this
I
because so
know.
clearly I know
Yes.
which one you're
You
going to
know which one.
prefer
Yes.
because, you know, the original's always best. But go
I
ahead and confirm. Who do you think did it best?
would definitely say that Whitney took the song to another level,
Of
right?
course she did.
Dolly sang it and sang it well, and obviously she wrote it, but Whitney, I mean,
She made it her own, right?
she really did. She really did. She, I mean, this is probably one of the I would say probably one of the most popular Whitney songs.
Yeah, what else did she do?
I'm Every Woman, which
Yeah.
is also a Chaka Khan remake, right? And lots of other songs.
You
They're
can't
all
think
right
of a one.
there. They're right
That's
there.
okay.
They're
I
right
can't think of them
there.
either.
I know. I'm thinking she and Bobby Brown did. We've got something in common, you know. And but it's I'm sure people are like, why didn't you think of, as soon as we get off? I'm like, oh, I know Whitney sang this, but yeah, lots of Whitney
Well,
songs.
that's the other thing is some we don't go on Wikipedia and study these things before we turn these
Yes,
videos on. I mean, you
exactly.
just did. You went to
Yes,
Wikipedia and you look,
yes.
you know, especially the folks that leave those comments. I have on another channel people that will just straight up copy paragraphs from
Yeah,
Wikipedia and post
like,
it as their comments. Like, you did not know this
exactly. You didn't know that at all.
unless you're an
Yes.
editor over there on Wikipedia.
Yes. The
Anyway.
greatest love of all. That's probably one of Whitney's first songs.
Yeah.
The greatest. Yeah. I think that's probably one of her first ones.
Was
A pretty one.
that an original or was that
Such
a
a good
cover?
question. I hope that was an original.
I don't think it
If not, then
was.
I don't know what original songs did Whitney sing
I
then.
don't think I think that was a cover.
Probably
We'll
was.
look into that some
Oh,
other time. All
yes.
right, hey, thanks for watching. We'd love to know what you think and
Which
who did
one?
it best and
Yes. Maybe people who like country music might think Dolly's was
and who all
best.
sang The Greatest Love of All. Fill that make that in a comment.
Let
Should
us know.
we watch a video about that? So, thanks for watching. Make it a great week.
Smooches.
See you again soon.
Yeah.